The SpaceX Falcon 9 hit its target with impressive precision, but like a gymnast making a little hop on the landing, didn't quite stick. The consequences here are far greater than a tenth of a point deduction. The founder of SpaceX jokingly calls this a rapid unscheduled disassembly, or RUD. Elon Musk tweeted, "Well, at least the pieces were bigger this time. Won't be the last RUD, but I'm optimistic about the next ship landing." Twice before, after launches from the Cape, SpaceX's rockets have come close but not close enough to a successful ship landing. Finally, last month, SpaceX made history when a Falcon 9 touched down safely on land at the Cape. SpaceX says reusing a rocket could cut the cost of launching by 90% and make space exploration a much bigger, busier industry. SpaceX continues to march toward its goals in other ways. Here at their launch control center at the Cape, engineers have commanded a test firing of the rocket engines on their successfully landed rocket. First time that's been done. Blue Origin, which plans a rocket factory on the Space Coast, is chasing the same goal. As in the early days of space exploration, explosions are part of the game. SpaceX's next launch from the Cape is as early as 2.5 weeks from now. Musk says it's definitely harder to land on a ship, but the company must master ship landings because its rockets typically won't have enough fuel to make it all the way back to dry land. At the Cape, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.